I'm your beauty, you're my beast. Welcome to the Middle East.
Hello, welcome back. Today we play a new tournament in my club. It's called the El Clasico tournament, and let's start this tournament now. Of course, we play with Maccabi Tel Aviv, like every time we play. And this is, like as I said, a new challenge, and yes, it's called the Clasico, and we will play in two games against the FC Barcelona, and in the semi-final, and in the final we will play against Madrid Real, and let's see if we can win this. I hope we will win this, but I have a good feeling about this, that we will win this, of course, because we had the better team. Yes, maybe some of you don't had noticed, but this is my club. This is like a online challenge in the internet. You can play online here to win little games, and you can make your own team. And this is what we do here. I had picked some players, and I formed my own team. You see here, I got Neymar, for example, and a lot of other players too, really good ones, and it's almost one goal. But let's see, unfortunately it's not the original team from Maccabi. But I have a little present for you guys, but I show you later. Not now, I show you later. It's a big big surprise for you all. I hope you will get lucky and funny, and yes, and make a party, of course. But don't forget to invite me, your old friend Boris, because I want to party with you all guys. Okay, thank you very much. So please send me an invitation, and I will come to you guys, to your home, and we can make a party. But for now we have to score some goals, because this is our job here. So we had first goal now. We are in the lead with one goal. Neymar was the guy who scored it. He's a very good guy, I really like him, he's one of my favorite players of all time. One time ago I was in Brazil, and yes, I visited Neymar, and he invited me to his village, his big house on the beach, and he said, Boris, you're a very nice guy, I like you, please visit me in my house. At this time, when I was in Brazil, Neymar, he didn't play for Barcelona at this time. He played in Brazil for the FC Santos, and yes. So he was not very popular at this time in Europe. In Brazil, he was a big star, everybody knows him. But in Europe he doesn't was such a big star. Only a few people have noticed him, except for me. So I had a chance to visit him, and I did it. And now he is the biggest player of all time, and one of the best players in the world. And I am very pleased with him, what he have become. Because he's a very, very nice guy, I can tell you. In private, he's a very nice guy. A very lovely person. But this is enough small talk. Let's play some soccer now. So you see some of my players here, like Miguel Lacazette. Oh, he's a very good guy. He's a French guy. He played for the Olympique Lyon in France. This is his team, and he's a very nice guy too. He scored many goals for Maccabi at this My Club Challenge. Of course, not in the real time. In the real time we have Sahavi, of course. He scored all the goals for us. But in this online Maccabi team, Lacazette is a very nice guy. He scored many goals for us, as Neymar too. Neymar, of course, is the best. He scored the most goals of all the players. He is the guy, Callejon. He is new in my team. I don't have him such long time, just a short time. But you see, he is very good too. He scored the goal. And now we got two goals, and we are two goals in the lead. Here you see some other players like Elias, number 6. He's also from Brazil, and he's a very nice guy too. But let's see the replay of this beautiful goal. I don't know who is this. Of course, this is Callejon. Yes, very nice solo run, and yes, he scored it. Very nice, no chance for the keeper. Okay, you see this tournament, it's difficult professional. Professional is not a big problem for me, because normally I play superstar, okay? You know it. So professional is not very difficult for me, it's like I play on easy, okay? But let's see how this will end. I hope we will win match high with many goals. Because this is what we want to see. This is soccer. We want to see goals, of course. Because this is what is soccer is all about. It's about the goals, shooting goals, scoring goals, assisted goals, and we will do all of this today. So, Callejon. He is the guy who I told you about, Lacazette, the French guy, and he scored a goal. Of course, he's a very nice guy, he is very good. I like him very much because he scored so many goals. Okay, here we see some other players, Juan Fran. I don't know who this guy is. He is our goalkeeper, Jezny from Poland. He's a very nice guy too. Here everybody wants to touch him. They said, oh, let me touch you, let me touch you, you're a very nice guy, let me touch your head because you're such a nice guy. Oh, here we see a good solo run, nobody can stop him. He shoot it and the goal, and we got 3 goals now. Barcelona got 0 goals, Barcelona, and Maccabi of course 3 goals, but I think we will score more goals maybe in this half time. Yeah, very good pass, we see it here. Okay, this was very close. Barcelona got lucky here. Miguel with the corner. Okay, no chance. Okay, Elias, I said it before, Elias is a very nice player. He's very good, I think he can be the next superstar, but he have to train, because practice makes perfect, you know it, you all know it, okay? Very nice, okay, 3 goals again here, we are 3 goals ahead, it's not a big problem, it's almost half time. Okay, now it's half time, we got 3 goals on our side. I think this is enough, but we tried to get some more goals for us. Here we see Iniesta, this very ugly guy. Okay, let's start the second half time and let's see how it will end. Maybe we can score another 3 goals. So this will be a six goals for us and 0 goals for Barcelona. But we have to be careful because Barcelona, they got very good players in their team. They had always the chance to score a goal. And we have to be concentrate, and I hope we will do this. This was a very nice pass from Neymar, but the pass didn't arrive our players, unfortunately. But I am quite sure we will do another goal in the next minutes. It can be long, it can be took longer than a few minutes. So we see it here, very good pass. Okay, now we got the ball back and we got here Neymar. Okay, unfortunately they blocked it, they blocked the pass from Neymar. I think I told you in the first half time when we started this game, I got a little surprise for you guys, and I think it's time to give you this surprise now, the little gift I have for you. So look, we put Neymar out now because Neymar's a very good guy, he scored his goal, he can do a little break. And look who we got here, we got Hamed, of course, the Israeli superstar Hamed. Now he will come into the game and play for us a little bit. I think Alejandro, he can also go out, and we put this Cassano guy in and start all over again. And we hope that Hamed will score some goals for us. Yes. Yes, this was a little surprise for you guys, because we don't have many Jewish players here on the field, except for Israelis. So I thought to myself, it could be a wonderful world when we get at least one Israeli here in this team from us. Of course, Hamed, he don't play for Maccabi in real life, but he's an Israeli and we should be all one, like one team in the national team. So it's good that we have him, he's a very nice guy, and I hope he will score many goals today. But let's see. Whoa, what a nice goal! Lacazette. Yes, he's a very nice guy, as I told you guys. Okay, let's see this replay. This was a very interesting goal. We see it here. This was a pass from the Barcelonan guy, and the keeper, I don't know what is the keeper doing. This was very stupid. We see it here, this guy, Sergio, he passed it, the ball back to the keeper. The keeper, I don't know what he's doing. He tried to tackle the ball. And yes, Lacazette, he is in a very good mood and he scored his goal. And here we see him screaming because he's so happy. Because he scored his, I think it was his second goal in this game. Yes, the other goal was Calhoun and Neymar. So he got 2 goals in this game. We are 4 goals now in the lead. Very nice, I think. And as I told you, it will be very easy. But I hope maybe we can make maybe 1 or 2 goals more. I hope it. Maybe we can hear Hamed.
Yes, Hermit! Yes! Very nice! He's the best guy we have in the team.
Not because of his skills or his power, just because he's from Israel. That means he's the best of the best in the best in the world. We see it here, we can see this very, very nice replay here. Lacazette, very nice header to, I don't know who this guy, Elias, and he passed it to Hemet. And Hemet, he, of course, what do you think Hemet will do? Of course he's shooting the goal. I mean, what are you thinking that he shoot it the outline or in the moon or to the max or the universe? No, of course he shoot it in the goal because he's the best guy, because he's from Israel. I told you, he's very nice. And now we have 5 goals in the lead. Maybe we can score another goal. Maybe Hemet can shoot the second goal. This would be very nice, because Hemet is now our favorite player on the field, because Neymar is out. Neymar, he deserves a little break. And yes, of course, Hemet is very nice. And here he is again. Maybe he can make some good. Yes, oh, look at him. He dances with defenders all over the place, and he's got another goal. Yes. He's so beautiful. What a man. I mean, I don't like guys like in this sexual way. I mean, he's just a nice guy. I mean, you look at him, what he is doing. He's dancing with the ball in the box. Nobody can stop him. I mean, look at him. Just look at him. He's such a good player. I never saw a better one than him. Here we see Barcelona, they change some players, but this will not help them because they have already lose. The game is lost for Barcelona, of course. Okay, yes! The ball is in the game. Yes, and this is what I told you. Hemet is the best player in the world right now. Oh, very nice parade from Szczesny, our keeper of goal from Poland. What a nice guy, I think. This was a very good protection from him. Oh, look at this. Okay, now I start to play. Here we see Hemet, he got the ball to Lacazette, and Lacazette now he... This was his big chance. I tried to prank the keeper, but the keeper he noticed what I want to do. And he said, no guy, not with me. I stop you now. Okay, here's Elias. What I told you, he's a very nice guy. And another goal. Of course, it's now it's 7-0. I told you guys, this tournament, El Clasico, is not no problem for us, because Maccabi is the best team in the world, and Barcelona is just the team. And Maccabi is the best team in the world. And of course we got Hemet here, we saw him again. Here Szczesny also is very happy. He said, yes, goal, yes, yes. We are so good, we scored a goal. But we see here now Elias, very good pass, and Cassano, he just shoot the ball right into the goal. Very easy, very nice. Okay, let's see, the game is almost over, we are 7 goals in the lead. It was very spectacular for us, hope you enjoyed the game. It was very nice to play with you guys, this classical challenge. Don't forget, this just was the semi-final. Next game will be the final and we play against Madrid of Real. And I hope we will win it too. And I hope you turn on your YouTube next time. Here we see Hamed, he's the player of the game. Of course, who else can it be than Hamed? I told you guys, he's the best of the best in the best in the world. And I hope you enjoyed it a little. A little soccer playing with me, Boris.